It's time, guys, to have a little chat. As I always repeat in all my videos, I'm not really doing much other than studying, working and cooking and surfing, but unfortunately since I filmed the last video I've not been able to go surfing. So that's it, let's take this out for this week.
Tonight I have an event. I'm bringing my camera so I can record some cool videos and use them for advertisement after.
Today I have two events. One is about automotive and the second one is not an event, it's a company tour.
So we get to engage and talk and actually analyze over 10,000 startups per year.
How much does it cost? Shut up!
Shut up!
Life is going well. I'm tired, but I have in front of me 1 week of holiday. And I'm really mad because it's raining out and there is a storm and I'll probably not be able to surf. I'll probably not be able to do the trip that I was planning to do. And I'll probably have to study and work for my university. So, this is not great, but it's cool. I like it because I'm enjoying this process of like struggling and being tired and being always busy. And hopefully this will pay off. So this is a... At least I'm still in the good side and good mood of it because I'm just in the beginning of the hard work and I'm enjoying it. Probably in a few months I regret with these phrases because I'll not be seeing results yet, and that's the hard part. But right now, you know, I'm working for in a direction of something, so I am enjoying this. Since the last time I posted, which is like a week and a half, I've not been doing much because the weather has been not good. I've been tired and I have had a lot of things to do for my work and school. I've been cooking. I've been fixing my surfboard. I could have waited longer to edit this video and have something better to show you, but next week is a Thanksgiving week and I would like to focus and have a video just focus on that part of the year because I don't know, I have this expectation that something is going to happen, but probably nothing is going to happen because no trip is happening, storm out, and I don't know, I'll probably be stuck home anyway. But we'll see, you never know. Maybe it will be the best stuck at home time of my life. I have no water in my body. And really, I'm struggling to speak. I wish you a great weekend. I wish you a great Thanksgiving. Hopefully next video will be a bit cooler. Or maybe not. See ya.